When life gets you down, you know what you gotta do?
I don't wanna know what you gotta do.
Just keep swimming, just keep swimming, just keep swimming, swimming, swimming.
Congratulations on being a senior at MLK. I'm so proud of you. It's been such a joy to watch you play volleyball through all these years for different schools, for different travel teams, and now for MLK. I'm so happy that you got to play for the Royals. Congratulations to you. Be proud of all that you've accomplished. You're such a great sport. You lift up your teammates, and you're always there for them, and you always have a great attitude. I love you. Go Royals.
Hello, Marco. Congratulations on a great year as a senior in high school, as a volleyball player, and the best granddaughter a fella could ever ask for. I love you with all my heart, and I wish you the very best. I've got all the confidence in the world that you're going to be a Royal success. I love you.
Choose you. Now I found the strength to make a change. And look at the magic I found. Don't matter the name or where you came from, 'cause no one has much figured out. The house that you live in don't make it a home, but feeling lonely don't mean you're alone.
Hey Kennedy, we're so proud of the person you have become.
We've enjoyed watching you become an intelligent and strong-minded individual.
You have such a bright future ahead of you. Some advice that I can give you is to always be kind and leave your mark wherever you go.
And one quote that I always go by is, the task ahead of you is never as great as the strength within you.
We love you.
Yes, we do.
Hey, Kennedy, I just want to say congratulations on everything you accomplished. This is such a big year for you. I know you're going to do great things. If I had any advice, I would just say stay motivated, stay focused, and just be true to yourself. You're such an amazing person, and it's just going to get you so far in life.
Goodbyes, now I'm seeing the light.
Hey Meg, keep those serves in.
Hey Megan, so proud of you from coming from a 7th grader where my team beat yours to you having a district winning team.
Hey Megan, you're my champion.
Hey girl, we love watching you on the volleyball court, but your future's so bright and we can't wait to see what comes next.
Hey Megan, I love you. Congratulations on winning district.
Megan, we're really proud of you. You're pretty good on the volleyball court too.
Megan, we're very proud of you. We love you. Can't believe how far you've become since a 7th grader and looking forward to what the future holds.
Go Royals!
Oh. Go!
Shoot you.
Soften up the mess. Drop it in the water. Let the daughter find her image with the rest. She'll be learning how to breathe. Spinning through identity. Reveal another pretty little scheme. Save her mind. Don't believe a lie, you understand me. Walk her down the valley, pack a piece of heaven for
hey,
me.
Kia.
Hey,
Kia!
Hello!
We are super proud of you this year. You make us so proud daily, day in, day out. You are everything. Our heart is her joy, our little princess. And we are excited to see what God has in store for you. We love you.
Love you, Wubba.
Hey, baby girl. Well, I guess you're on your journey to the next part of your life. As usual, I'm so proud of you. Can't wait to know you're going to be successful, so don't forget, Daddy loves you. Buy me a Benz. I'm so proud of you, baby.
Bye!
Train her feet for running. Show her every door and how the windows let the sun in. Copy out the key and tell her this is for becoming. Even in the fever, baby, cry and get to running. And tell her that you better get your bootstraps up. You're with the army. Ready when the truth act up, nothing can harm me. Yelling from the roof, I touch, put up a guarding. Count to ten, lion's den, speaking with the higher pen. Can't be touched by fire then. Fast forward to the grown things now. I'm working on them soul things now. Forgiving all your old ways, but it's harder on the cold.
Congrats, Bella! Have a great season. So proud of you. And it's just been such a joy to watch you develop and play and grow as an amazing athlete and young woman. And looking forward to the next season.
Absolutely, Bella, congrats on an amazing career at MLK. Your playing and your contributions over the last 6 years since seventh grade have been so fun to watch, and your talent and your improvement is undeniable, and we're just so very proud of you as a family and want to celebrate you today. So congratulations, we love you. Congrats, Bella, we're all super proud of you. Love you. Have a nice time in college.
And congrats to the Fab Five. You seniors did amazing. You deserve district.
Making history.
There's a fire inside.
Hey seniors, first off I just wanted to say how thankful I am for all of you. Thanks for being leaders and encouraging teammates on the court, and thank you for being a support system off of the court as well. I've gotten to know a lot of you through different relations over the years, and I'm thankful to have known y'all as individuals and not just teammates. And as you go off into the world, remember you're not alone. You have the support of your coaches, of your teammates, so many people who are willing to help you. And also remember to be mentally tough. Life comes with so many different challenges, so whenever you get knocked down, come back 10 times stronger. I love you all, and I wish you luck in your future endeavors. Goodbye, seniors. Love you.
Okay, y'all know I'm awkward, but this is so sad, y'all leaving. Like, even though I've only been here, what, 2 years, 1.5? Like, only a year, basically. It's still sad. Like, I don't know. I'm gonna miss y'all, but my favorite memory will probably have to be the tournaments. Especially that one at Overton. Like, that one was funny. Like, I just thought, it's just always fun, like, waking up early and, like, seeing y'all and laughing. I know y'all gonna make me laugh. Then I like the little, like, car talks we have or whatever, just sitting in the car, talking. But, yeah, good luck in college. I will miss y'all. And make sure you stay in touch.
See the world outside in technicolor. Be the one who paints outside the numbers. Like a child.
Hey guys, I just want to say volleyball is so important to me, and I would not want to have any other teammates. Everyone, every single senior on the team is so funny and so encouraging and so uplifting and so motivated and so much fun to be around. And most of the seniors are some of my best friends, and it's been a dream come true being able to play the sport that I love with some of the most important people in my life. And I just want to say how many amazing things you guys are going to do, and I wish you luck, and I love you all tremendously.
Wash over us, wash over us.
let the future we've been dreaming of wash over us, wash over us. You can feel it coming like a flood.
Hey seniors, I just wanted to say thank you for this season. I know it's totally different than previous years, but you all still showed everyone who MLK is. And I just want to say thank you for being everyone's hype man and picking everyone up and telling me where to go when I was not there. And yeah, I know you all have very bright futures, and I hope you just all have fun.
Grill it in. Work. Hold on. It's me and my friends.
Go, bud.
Work. You know what I'm saying? Walk in, walk out. Let's go. Work. Yeah. Hey, walk it out. Walk it out.
Yeah. Work. Yeah.
Cha-cha. Cha-cha.
Work. Yeah.
Hey, guys.
Hi.
Coach Lloyd here.
Coach T.
We just wanted to come on here and congratulate you guys on an undefeated season and tell you guys how much we love you. Also, we just had some very quick words of advice that we wanted to pass on along with you guys as you continue in your further endeavors.
Some words of advice from Coach T. I would say, y'all know I'm going to say, like, to keep God first if you believe in God. To stay true to yourself and to always work hard. Pursue your goals and your gifts and your talents. Don't give up on yourself. Y'all got it.
And then my words of advice would just be to dream as big as you can and to always work as hard as you can. We love you guys. We made history this year.
Yes.
We have no such plaque or a sign in the building, and we'll have our first sign and a first championship plaque in the school. So great job this season, guys, and way to make history. We love you guys.
We love you.
Started from the bottom, now we're here.
Bye.
Started from the bottom, now my whole team here. Started from the bottom, now we're here. Started from the bottom, now the whole team here. Started from the bottom, now we're here. Started from the bottom, now my whole team in. Started from the bottom, now we here. Started from the bottom, now the whole team here. I done kept it real from the jump. Living at my mama's house, we'd argue every month. I was trying to get it on my own. Working all night, traffic on the way home. And my uncle calling me like, where you at? I gave you the keys, so you bring it right back. I just think it's funny how it goes. Now I'm on the road, half a million for a show. And we started from the bottom, now we're here. Started from the bottom, now my whole team here. Started from the bottom, now we're here. Started from the bottom, now the whole team here. Started from the bottom, now we're here. Started from the bottom, now the whole team here. Started from the bottom, now we're here. Started from the bottom, now the whole team here. Boys tell stories about the man. Say I never struggled, wasn't hungry, yeah, I doubt it. I could turn your boy into the man. There ain't really much out here that's popping off without us.
If ever there's a tomorrow when we're not together, there's something you must remember.
And what might that be, Christopher Robin?
You're braver than you believe, and stronger than you seem, and smarter than you think. But the most important thing is, even if we are apart, I'll always be with you. I'll always be with you. Always be with you.